Can you be infected by someone preparing your food? Can the virus be transmitted by an infected person sneezing and coughing on your food? Well, food itself is really not a vector of transmission for this virus. So once the food is cooked and prepared, in of itself, you're not going to get sick from eating the food. But again, the local environment, if your cook, if your waiter, if your staff in a restaurant happens to have this virus and sneezes or coughs or touches your plate, your food, your local environment, that's where you can potentially pick it up yourself. So it's not the food, but the local environment may be a problem. So feel free, enjoy your meal, but afterwards, wash your hands or sanitize. How long does the virus live on surfaces? Well, we're still learning quite a bit about this novel coronavirus, but if we take our experience from similar prior coronaviruses, there is data that show this virus can survive for even up to 9 days on a surface if it's the right environment, the right temperature, the right humidity. So it can live for quite a while. However, if you use any routine cleaning agent, any household cleaner, it's very active against this virus. So one wipe, one episode of cleaning that surface, and this virus will be eliminated. Is it safe to receive a package or goods from a place where the virus has spread? These products or the surfaces of a package or a delivery, it's not the most fit environment for a virus to survive. But if you have any concern, you could wipe it down with your routine household cleaner and it will be effective. Does the flu shot protect you against the coronavirus? The flu shot does not protect you against this virus. The flu shot only offers protection against influenza, the flu. But remember, these two epidemics, if you will, are widespread. The flu is still widespread in our community. So if you vaccinate yourself to prevent the flu and you then go on to develop some flu-like illness, which the coronavirus can present as cough, fever, you may be more likely to think about the coronavirus and how that's affecting you if you've already had the flu shot. So it may help distinguish one from the other. But the bottom line is the flu shot does not protect you from coronavirus, but everyone should think about and pursue a flu shot if you have yet to receive one.